The new BenQ DMS lets you update the firmware on all your devices in seconds. To start, go to dms.benq.com and then log in with your admin credentials. Next, go to the main menu on the left and then click Firmware. On this screen, you will see all the models that your school is currently using. Simply click Update Now, then Update to start the process. You can also apply the update at a later time by setting an update schedule. To do this, just click Schedule. Specify the date and time. Then click Schedule and confirm and go. That's it. Your displays will now be updated with the latest features and security patches. In case there are new updates, you can always check the Announcements tab on the dashboard.